Okay, first we will put 10 cups of water before we put our gulaman. Okay, so now we already have about 2 liters of water. And then we will add now our Mr. Gulaman to Mr. Gulaman. Then another one.
Ang gagawin niya?
Thing is, dissolve first. Okay, so the gulaman mixture is in the pan, so we need to stir it occasionally so that the particles will not solidify. Okay, so wait until it boils. So when it is boiling already, we can put it in our molding plate. Okay, turn off the heat.
Ano lang yung binili naman talaga? Yeah.